Did you know that producer Steve Krantz tried to appeal the 1972 film Fritz the Cat's X rating because of the misconception that it was a pornographic film? The MPAA, however, refused to even hear the appeal. Director Ralph Bakshi later said, quote, "Now they do as much on The Simpsons as I got an X rating for on Fritz the Cat."